Hi everyone! How about an underwater landscape? That would be nice to paint, don't you think? So let's do this. First, I quickly want to show you what kind of art supplies I used for this video. There's a sketchbook from Lana, then Schmincke watercolor paints, watercolor brushes, and a white jelly roll pen. I tried to paint ocean scenes before, and that's one of them. In this one, I painted an ocean floor, a variety of animals, and then a very light background. Here's a different one with several corals and then fish in between. For this painting, I wanted to integrate only the fish, starfish, and corals I created in my former videos. You can watch all these videos on my channel. So now let's see how to plan this ocean scene. I did some sketching to find out how to position the corals and the ocean ground, and this was the first attempt. But then I decided to create some kind of ocean floor to position the starfish and the corals. And that's what I came up with. Having the scenery in my mind, I kept only a very light sketch. I could have painted the water before I added the fish or the corals, but that's how I did it this time. If you have a good watercolor paper, you can still correct mistakes and color bleeding later.
Thanks a lot for watching. I really had fun creating these videos. I hope it's the same for you. And if you want to stay around, please subscribe to my channel and see you in my next video. Bye bye.